Hello and welcome to this Commerzbank webcast. In the second half of this year, the financial markets look set to be dominated by two major topics: the weakness of the emerging markets and the imminent rate lift-off in the U.S. After looking at China last week, U.S. monetary policy is the focus of this week's edition of our Week in Focus. There are increasing signs that the end of zero interest rate policy is near. After all, Janet Yellen last week said before Congress, "We are close to where we want to be, and we now think that the economy cannot only tolerate but needs higher rates." At next week's FOMC meeting, the Fed is likely to remain sidelined again. If the economy were to perform in line with expectations thereafter, however, the Fed is likely to implement the first rate hike in 9 years in September. In our topic, we demonstrate that the bar has not been set very high. After all, Janet Yellen is likely to have known already that the U.S. economy only grew by just over 2% in the second quarter. For the second half, the FOMC members are only looking for somewhat stronger growth, and they have good arguments to do so. The labor market inflation, too, will basically only have to continue their recent performance to meet the U.S. central bank's expectations. Unless the economic outlook is dampened by external events such as a renewed escalation of the Greek crisis or a slump in the Chinese economy, we therefore stick to our belief that the lift-off will take place in September. This would be sooner than priced in by the market and would drive up U.S. yields in particular and stabilize the dollar's appreciation trend. In addition, we present a shorter article elaborating on the economic situation in Iran. After all, this country is likely to move more into the focus of German companies once the sanctions are lifted. Thanks very much for watching. Enjoy reading our Week in Focus.